world has shut me out. If I give everything, I'll lose everything. Everything is about me. I am the most important thing. And you really haven't thought all those cyclical thoughts for a while. And as it keeps going, I could never be involved. I could never really see in real time. I could never really be involved. And as it keeps on going, I could avoid real time. I could ignore my busy mind. I could avoid contact lies. I could avoid going outside. I could avoid wasting my life. I could avoid. I could avoid 2020 aside. I could avoid standing in line. I could avoid the 405. I could avoid coming to life. I could say anything I like. I could switch off whenever I like. I can sleep whenever I like. I can leave in the middle of the night. Oh, but I'd miss it. And as it keeps going, if there's no need for the perfect image, then nothing seems that wrong. Wrong is it? When you know there's better conversation waiting for you at home. Forget whether it was the beginning or end. When you can't believe your luck, you're with your friend. When you get to hang out with a better person every day. Everybody keeps saying you look well.